Hi, Mike. I'm Mike Boland here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. You can get a hold of me at 541-914-8636. I'm here. I'm going to show you this brand new 21-foot Shockwave made by Forest River. New design front cap here. It is aluminum, so it won't delam like a lot of them you see with the big bubbles in the front. Comes standard, so you can see if you look in here, this has got a nice pass-through storage all the way across. Comes with a Onan 4000 generator. You can start inside. This unit only weighs 6,500 pounds, so you can pull it pretty easy with a half-ton pickup, and it does have like 3,450 pounds carrying capacity. So it kind of means it's built real husky. You want to watch that on your lighter weight trailers and toy haulers, because if they don't have any carrying capacity, then it means the I-beam's smaller, the axles are smaller, the tire ratings are less. And that's how they get them a lot lighter. This one comes with a 6-gallon hot water heater. This is a nice feature too. Instead of having the electrical plug where you just shove it in the wall, this has actually got one that's you can store up front or whatever, and you just screw it in here and then plug it in, and it's not just all wadded up in the wall of the coach. It's got an outside shower. All your holding tanks are seamless, and the fuel tank is a Rotocast seamless 40-gallon tank, so that's a lot of fuel for your toys. And here is your fuel station. It's just like pulling up to the pump. Got a ladder to get up on top if you need it. Got a beautiful ramp door with 3,000 pound rating, and as you can see, these are all screwed to metal, not to wood, so it's not going to pull out over time. And the spring load is adjustable. I kind of want to just show you how easy it is, how light it is to put away. Just walk right up it, swing these around, and it locks. Very nice design. So you come on inside and I'll show you the floor plan. I guess I should tell you, this does have LED lighted awning, so when it's out, it has a LED strip that lights under the awning for you. It really works good, and it is an electric awning. You got marine grade outside speakers also. So these models also come, we order them all with an Arctic package, and that's all sealed underbody with actually electric blankets under the tanks. And you got switches in here where you can turn them on and off, so if you don't need them, they won't be on. So this model was ordered with two chairs and a fold over couch. So you got a little dinette table back there. You can put the chairs on each side of that. You can use them in here. And that does roll over and make into a bed. You can remove the tables if you don't want to use them. Also, one electric bed up top, and it is down right now, and it'll go all the way to the ceiling, so you have plenty of room to put in your side-by-sides and that type of unit. We do order them all with 200 watt solar panels, and it comes with a regulator that you can adjust, and it's in the bedroom. Nice dual sink with covers, so you can use it as counter space when you're making sandwiches and stuff. Comes equipped with a nice LCD TV, full 8 cubic foot refrigerator freezer. Another real nice feature that they put on these is it's got a battery disconnect, so if you're parking it, you can turn that off and it'll disconnect the batteries, so you're not running your batteries down, trickling them down. Comes with nice stereo with kicker bass, Some nice pantry area here, and this is your all-in-one station. It's where you start your generator, your awning switch. You got a nice charging center right here. Your bed control, water pump and water heater, and your fuel station. Actually, you got to turn the fuel station on, and it's on a 15-minute timer, so if you forget to turn it off, it'll turn the electricity off. Come in here and we'll show you the bathroom. You can go on in there. Nice tub in that one for the little guys. And then you go right into the bedroom, the door opens all the way. Real nice feature, 21 foot, and it has a private bedroom. Looks like an RV queen. Got some nice hang-up storage here. Got storage over the bed. A nice bed stand here to put stuff away in. Cubby hole. Anyway, my name is Mike Boland again. My number is 541-914-8636. If you got any questions on this or anything else here at the RV Corral, please give me a call.